Hey everyone, so this is gonna be my full uncut, well, except for the character creation screen, uncut completionist playthrough of Nerim. And by completionist I mean I did go out of my way to go through every dungeon and every place pretty much and finish every quest I could find. I didn't try to find all of the Nerim magic symbols, as those are just too easy to miss. But I did found about 80 out of 100 of them, so quite a lot. I did make a review of the game, and I actually put some effort into that video, wrote a script and all, which usually I don't do. So just go check that if you wanna learn more about Nerim, I'll link it in the description. So the playthrough consists of about 2 hour long sessions amounting to almost 80 hours of gameplay time. Now I'm not much of a role player, so it's mostly just me rambling and thinking out loud. Well, thinking in English. I wanted to work on my active English vocabulary, so yeah, I kinda killed two birds with one stone by recording my playthrough. Anyway, it's probably not very entertaining to watch, so I don't really expect anyone to watch the whole thing. In fact, just don't watch the whole thing, play the game instead. It's awesome. That said, I will put timestamps with the quests and dungeons in each video, so hopefully this could help someone who got stuck on some quest or something. The videos are all 1440p 60fps, and I did mod the visuals to make the game look quite pretty, I would say, without sacrificing performance. I didn't use an ENB, I pretty much just installed any high-res, high-quality texture body, face and mesh replacement mod I could find. The game settings and the draw distance of the objects is all pretty much maxed out, and the game was running at 1440p of course, with HDR turned on in the settings. So I'd say it's a pretty high-quality footage, and if you wanna use any of it, just go ahead. I don't really care what you do with it. No need to contact me. So my setup was Ryzen 5 3600, clocked at 4.3 GHz all core, paired with some 3200 MHz RAM and a Radeon RX 590. In general, for modern PC setups, the game only really cares about the single threaded CPU performance, and there is no way to make the engine utilize resources of a modern PC. So I have about 25 gigabytes per one episode, and I'll also need to go through the footage to make timestamps. So it's gonna take a while to get the whole playthrough up, but since as of making this video I'm already finished with the game, it's just a matter of time till I upload everything, provided my hard drive doesn't die or, you know, something catastrophic like that. So that's it for the introduction, I guess. Episode 1 should be up soon, and bye.